collecting. Today we are going to learn some techniques and helpful hints about how to collect DNA from beef cattle. When beginning to DNA your Angus cattle, you want to make sure to contact the Angus office before you begin and get the forms that you will need to fill out. Next, you need to decide what technique you're going to use to pull your DNA sample. There are three different techniques: pulling hair, collecting tissue, or collecting semen from a bull. So let's get going. Your first step is to fill out all your paperwork and fill out as much information as you can. Some supplies you might need when using the pulling hair technique are pliers, an envelope, a comb or brush, tape, and a chute or secured location. After you've got your animal in a secured location, you might want to check its tag or tattoo numbers just to double check that you have the right animal in the chute to begin with. Next, you're going to brush out the tail, just make sure that it's clean of urine and manure. And it's best not to wash the tail just before. Next, you want to locate the tail ball, and this is where you're going to be pulling your hair from. You want to wrap a chunk of switch hair, about 50 hairs, around pliers or your finger, and give a sharp downward pull to ensure that all the hair follicles come with. Without the hair follicles, you cannot get a DNA test. That you can manage your hair sample before putting it in the envelope. You can either tie a knot, or the second way that is shown is to use tape. A simple thing like scotch tape will work. You want to tape about an inch below your hair follicles and then put it in the envelope. And remember that it's one sample per envelope.
Bit grabs and you're able to remove the red piece. Next, you're going to just take the tissue tagger and put the animal's ear in between and give it a good click, and you will see that you got a piece of tissue from the animal's ear. The tissue tagger is very good if you're doing a lot of animals. It is very fast and efficient. And to eject the little white bit, you just pull up on the handle a little bit and it'll pop right out. We hope that you enjoyed our DNA video and were able to learn a little bit from it. You are now on your way to becoming an expert DNA collector from from your Angus cattle.